Hello. Yeah, it is me in the picture. Which is for the character design. So I have to draw myself. It's my self portrait. I'm just like a baby. It is 2 a.m. in the morning when I record this. And it is difficult to be stay quiet and calm, because my inner mind is spinning with anger, greed, and wrong thoughts. I would be crying if I was not prepared for mindfulness and self-control. Things are just crazy sometimes. And I'm not a lazy person, especially in my passionate work. I can sit all day at the table, because I have my own concentration, which made me stay concentrated. In Bali, the Bali literature, it is called Widet, which is one of Zen, the Mahdi. Tonight, I started making a motion video in After Effects, and I was excited for the final result, because this is my first time animating. At 10:30 p.m, I was tutorial and followed the step, and it was finished at 2 a.m. In between, I thought I was dead. I love painting, but it is a loss of work. Instead, I was better coding. There is a guy who is a friend of my friend who is now a cloud engineer. I literally envy him. Maybe he's smarter than me. People at my work are web developer and project manager. They also have developer internship. I want to join, but now I'm working at a graphic designer, so it can be. It is already 2:30 a.m. and I'm still waiting for the video conversion to MP4 file, because this After Effects application or software, this After Effects software does not support MP4 file. It's only supposed Quick Play, a big format, which can be played on my phone. So I have to convert it, and it's only produce 1 GB file, which is a large file for my phone. By the way, it will be so bad if anything happened to my laptop, as it's carrying such a heavy software, Photoshop, Illustrator, and now After Effects. I'm afraid that my laptop will gonna explode. Tremendous increase of work make me enervating. I wanna do animation and graphic design, but on the other hand, I wanna take a break with visual art so that I can fully study programming, because I don't have much spare time for it due to the power gap in this day. Next month, I will be away from home, so I'm making sure to complete my project. This motion painting is one of those projects. This is the reference photo. It really existed at my mother village, but there is no Badao tree above the world. It's only my imagination to add Badao patterns moving on the water. Badao is rare and loyal, that's why I like it. Badao is existential beauty indeed. I feel so lucky to have the ability to paint the picture of my imagination. I'm alone, but I'm not lonely because of the art since my childhood. I also remember my friend who were only age like 6 years old. Encourage me to keep drawing. That's funny. I'm so tired of drawing sometimes, but I will not give up the progressing. And I've never imagined to do motion graphic like this because I didn't believe in my ability and learning. But now I can make it. That is a wonder for me. And I believe that there are many challenges and lessons will pop up to scare me.